हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न स्टैंडर्ड 7 हिस्ट्री सब्जेक्ट लेसन नंबर 12 प्रोग्रेशन ऑफ द एम्पायर। टुडे इन दिस लेसन वी विल स्टडी फॉलोइंग पॉइंट्स: इंट्रोडक्शन, द होलकर्स ऑफ इंदौर, द भोसलेस ऑफ नागपुर, द शिंदेज ऑफ ग्वालियर। इंट्रोडक्शन। Till now, we have learnt about the rise of the Maratha power and its expansion. We studied the developments from the foundation of the Swaraj till its expansion into an empire. In this chapter, we will take a brief review of the Sardar families who gave their valuable contribution for expanding the Maratha kingdom in the northern parts of India. First Sardar family is the Holkers of Indore, Mallar Rao Holkar. Students, you can see the image of Mallar Rao Holkar. He was the founder of the Holkar rule in Indore. He had served the Maratha state for a long time. He was well versed in guerrilla warfare. He was instrumental in establishing Maratha supremacy in Malwa and Rajputana and reviving the Maratha prestige in the north. Ahilyabai Holkar. You can see the image of Ahilyabai Holkar. She was the widow of Khande Rao, the son of Mallar Rao Holkar. She took over the reins of Indore administration after the death of Mallar Rao. She made new laws for agricultural sales and revenue collection. Ahilyabai Holkar strove for digging wells, building lakes, tanks, temples, ghats, mots, dharmashala, drinking water facilities at places of pilgrimage. She looked into judicial matters personally and had great love for books. She ruled Indore ably for 28 years. She brought peace and order to her kingdom and made her people happy. Yashwantrao Holkar. Yashwantrao Holkar tried to save the Maratha kingdom when it was on the decline. Here is the image of Yashwantrao Holkar. Next Sardar family is the Bhosles of Nagpur. Parasoji Bhosle. He was given the Jagir of Varhad and Gondwan by Shahu Maharaj. Raghuji Bhosle. You can see the image of Raghuji Bhosle. He was the most competent and brave among the Bhosles of Nagpur. He had brought Tiruchirappalli and Arcot in the south under Maratha dominance. Shahu Maharaj had assigned Chauthai rights to Bengal, Bihar and Odisha to him. Next Sardar family is the Shindes of Gwalior. Ranoji Shinde. He was made a Sardar in the north by Peshwa Bajirao I. After his death, his sons Jayappa, Dattaji and Mahaji to strengthen the Maratha rule in northern India. Mahaji Shinde. Here is the image of Mahaji Shinde. He was the son of Ranoji and the family title was conferred on him by Peshwa Madhavrao. Mahaji Shinde was a brave general and astute statesman. He was instrumental in re-establishing the Maratha supremacy and prestige in North India. He trained his army and modernized artillery under the guidance of de Boyden, a French military expert. In many adverse circumstances, Mahaji Shinde defeated the British and reinstated the emperor on the throne. The Mughal emperor had conferred on him the title of Wakil-e-Multak. He took care of administration of the Mughal empire from 1784 to 1794. Due to the family feuds within the Peshwa family, Raghunath Rao opted to the British camp. This led to conflict with the British. The Marathas, under the leadership of Mahaji Shinde, defeated the British in the Battle of Wadgaon. After setting the affairs of Delhi in order, Maharishi Shinde came to Pune, where he died at Vanodi. In this way, students, we have completed all the topics of today's learning. Remaining points we will complete in next video. Till then, enjoy your study. Take care. Thank you.